to the train, wanted to do a weekly variety show, so I guess he figured the best way not to do it was to invent some pretty impossible conditions. So impossible, no network would ever agree to them. He said, sure, he'd be happy to do a weekly show, but he didn't want to rehearse the sketches. Matter of fact, he didn't even want to rehearse the songs. And he didn't feel like singing. He wouldn't sing. Of course, he's a reasonable man. He did agree to introduce his guests and see that everybody had a good time. Why do you think no network would ever buy a contract like that? They did. Public bought it too, went right on buying that fresh, spontaneous style of being brought to television, a style that kept his show right on top for almost a decade.
Walks, like an angel walks. Oh.